This is your math gal, Julie Harland. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where all of my videos are organized by topic. In this series of videos, we solve equations containing fractions. There are two ways to solve equations with fractions. I'm going to give the first way you might have learned. Anytime you have a fraction in front of the variable, when you have the variable one side and constant on the other, you can multiply by the reciprocal to find out when 1x is. So that's one possibility. We'll just multiply both sides by 3/5 to find out what 1x is. So that way, the 5s and the 3s cancel, and we'll get x equals, and let's see what we can cancel over on this side. 5 goes into the 20 four times. Now remember, you could write 20 over 1. If that's easier for you, do that. And so I get 4 times 3, so my answer is 12. All right, same problem, done a little bit differently. And some people do it this way when it's a little more complicated than just one term on each side of the equation. But anytime you have an equation with fractions, you could look and see what the denominators are. There's only one denominator in this fraction, in this problem, and pick out the least common denominator and multiply both sides of the equation by the least common denominator. So in this case, that would be 3. So I have to multiply both sides by 3. So this is a two-prong approach. So the 3's cancel here. Oops, this is right. So what I get is 5x equals 60. So what you first do, this is called clearing the denominator, eliminating the fractions in step one, and then dividing both sides by 5. In both cases, we're going to get x equals 12. Now we can check our work by writing the original equation, which was 5/3 x equals 20. And we're going to plug in the value for x, which in this case was 12. So we have 5/3 times 12, which I'm going to write as 12 over 1. And we just simplify that side. So 3 goes into the 12 four times. I get 20 on the left, get 20 on the right, and if we get the same number on each side, then this is the correct answer right here. And often you see the correct answer written in a solution set that looks like that. This is your math gal, Julie Harland. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where all of my videos are organized by topic.